Hey, it's Bill Carter. We have exciting news. Our Presbybop band is going back into the studio for the first time in 4 years. We've been putting together some amazing music, and it's time to share it with the world. Some of this music gets our feet moving. Some of the new music touches our hearts. But the centerpiece is a new suite for sextet that I've been writing for 10 years. It's inspired by two visits to the Canadian Rockies, one of the most incredible spots on this green earth. I call it Beyond Banff, and the six movements of the suite all explore our interactions and responsibilities with the fierce beauty of this planet. There is awe, there is danger. There is unexpected beauty. We are especially happy to have a guest soloist on this recording. Dave Liebman is one of my musical heroes. He's also a neighbor in northeastern Pennsylvania. In 2011, the National Endowment of the Arts declared him a jazz master, and we are thrilled that he's going to play our music. This is an exciting project, and we hope that you can join us as a partner. Through Indiegogo.com, we have created a Jazz for the Earth campaign. Everybody who makes a tax-deductible donation to this project will receive a copy of the recording. And we hope you'll join us. You can find out more at our Presbybop website, presbybop.com, or on Indiegogo, just search for Jazz for the Earth, or go to the link at the bottom of this video. Thank you for your support over the years. You have helped us in so many ways, and we're grateful. And we hope you'll join us also for this very special project that has been perking for about 10 years. Thanks.